Select the pixel layer in Affinity Photo and then go to a layer menu and new pattern layer from selection. That will generate a pattern layer which you can resize, move around, rotate, etc. You can also delete the previous pixel layer. What you can then do is go to layer and new layer filter layer down to distort and perspective, and that will take the form of the current pattern layer. You can modify these control points and you can reposition that. Now, if you go too far, you will end up getting a design over here. I don't want that, so you can see then, if I go too far, you can see that. I don't want that. I just want it at this position, so it's zooming off. You can see the perspective in that direction, just down there. Now, I'm going to close that now. What I can now do is to go back to the pattern layer. I can resize this. And you can see as I do that, of course, it brings back the other design. I don't want that. What you can do, lock children. So lock children. Just click there, and now when you resize it, you'll notice what happens. You get the resize and you get all the lovely perspective. You can see it now, just zooming off down into that direction down there. But you can resize this, rotate it, move it around, and also you can shear it as well. So you can create a variety of different designs, all within the confines of this perspective. And of course, at any point, you can always go back to this perspective. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.